Junior Johnson is coming into the turn too fast. He almost loses it. Uh-oh, there's number 55 again. He just squeaks through, trying to catch Flock in the lead. And Tim Flock stays out in front, driving smoothly and easily. But there goes Junior. This skid is the last skid for this kid. He takes the back way out.
It's a wonder these drivers even managed to stay put. Uh-oh. Well, it appears that sometimes they don't stay put.